So we have apathetic Adam. He's in his 30s, very career oriented, successful. He doesn't have a lot of extra time in his life. When he is reading, is very focused on his career and maybe not outside of his larger life. And so really that kind of drills down into his pain points and kind of the barriers to what would prevent him from caring about these issues. Not enough time. There's probably an education issue as well. He doesn't understand the weight of it and has a deeper lack of knowledge. And to him, it's not a high priority. So in order to get him to care, it's really to understand how can we make it a high priority or making it convenient for his life. And so he probably recycles kind of as an ongoing thing, but isn't going above and beyond. He's not an activist for kind of the environment. Hmm.
Who was your partner?
Sabrina.
Anything else you want to add, Sabrina?
We were just saying, like, there are some similarities with Andy ambivalent. I think if we were describing him, I would think he's maybe more on the affluent side versus the white collar, but still kind of the same motivations are like, I just need to be status quo, guilt-free, or just like not wanting to change his routine, I think.
Okay.
I think there's some overlap.
Uh-huh. Interesting, thank you.